When it comes to fighting wildfires, strong winds can make a bad situation much worse.
You can't control a wind-driven fire. The best you can do is get out ahead and try and evacuate the personnel and keep the personnel safe.
Thank goodness it's not coming north.
It's not burning north, it's burning west.
University of California, San Diego computer scientist Ilkay is using cutting-edge technology to help firefighters and other first responders get a jump on fast-moving wildfires.
As we collect images every minute or every 5 minutes, we can stitch those together and turn them into videos.
With support from the National Science Foundation, Altintas and her interdisciplinary team are developing a cyber infrastructure system called WIFIRE. It uses sensors, high-speed communication networks, high-resolution imagery, and advanced computing to forecast where wildfires are heading as the fire burns.
We have access to satellite information. We have access to supercomputers and great data integration, data management. Our goal is to put all this knowledge and infrastructure together.
Using San Diego County as a testing ground, the WIFIRE system taps into a high-performance wireless network that monitors a steady stream of images and data from cameras and weather sensors mounted on radio antenna towers all over the county. In the future, when fires start, the data will be fed into the university's supercomputers. Their software will generate behavior models of the fire, where it's likely to spread and its path of destruction. The more information, the more accurate the models.
While the wildfire is progressing, we're learning about its dynamics, we're learning about the vegetation, and we're getting a better and better estimate of what the wildfire is doing.
The quicker we can get this information, the quicker, basically, firefighters can make decisions.
No one knows that better than computer engineer Thomas Hutton.
You couldn't even recognize where my house was.
In 2007, a wildfire destroyed his home, even as he was helping build the county's high-speed network that might have saved it.
If this network would have been in place with the functions that are there now, I think this fire could have been contained.
Physicist and computer scientist Larry Smarr says tools developed here could have far-reaching impacts.
So imagine that you could have a detailed model of a wildfire path, and you could actually compute the progress of the flames faster than real time and provide advanced warning to the first responders.
The team hopes a national, even global, cyber infrastructure will be built in the future. They want to make wildfire prediction as reliable as forecasting any other threatening storm. For Science Nation, I'm Miles O'Brien.